How does it feel to be on the red carpet tonight?
It's amazing. I didn't think I'd be anywhere like this before. So, yeah, it's just amazing to see all these kind of people that I've always watched on telly and things like that. So, yeah, it's lovely.
We have been loving watching you on our telly. Can you talk about how the experience has been for you and what's coming up this week?
Do you know what? It's been genuinely the most amazing thing. Like, week one especially, like, winning and my song going to number two. Like, that, it happened overnight and that's all I've really, like, wanted sort of thing. So it was the most incredible experience and it still is. This weekend I'm going back to singing an original song, so I'm really happy about that. Not that I don't like doing covers, but I'm just dead excited. So, yeah, it's going to be good.
Great to see people like you and Rax who are doing original songs. How do you think the other contestants feel about that? And do you think it's maybe changed the nature of the show a bit?
Do you know what? I think everyone's just doing their own thing. Everyone's dead happy. Everyone's so individual. So I don't think the original songs change things that much. But I think it just adds a bit of extra something that the show's not had before. And the contestants are really supportive over it. So I don't think anybody really minds, but it's lovely to be able to do them.
The original song you're doing this week, is it something new you've written or an older song that you'd already worked on before the show?
No, this is a new one. I wrote this just after Judges' Houses. So yeah, very new to me.
In terms of the judges, can you talk about what kind of advice you've been getting and how that's changing, particularly you as a songwriter?
Do you know what? I think, like, especially watching the live shows, you know, Nicole said she wasn't sure she liked the bells and whistles around me, and Simon obviously said week two when I was doing a bit of a dancey one, you know, this isn't you as an artist. So it's just reminding me to stay true to who I am, do the songs that I want to do. I don't need all the stuff going on if I don't want it sort of thing. Like, just be who you are and enjoy it, and that's been really lovely.
What does winning the show mean to you? Do you have a message to all the people who are voting for you every week before you leave us?
Do you know what? Just everyone who's voted, I am so, so grateful. I cannot thank them enough. I just want to stay in this competition and keep singing and enjoy it. And I'm so grateful that they have kept me in. And obviously, to win it would be amazing. But just to get this far, I'm so happy. But please keep voting.